Long ago, in a land not so far away, a boy was about to be born. A boy who would bring about a golden age of learning across Ireland and Britain. Columba had many names in his life. As a young man, the many hours he spent meditating and praying earned him a nickname, Colmcille, meaning dove of the church. He went off and studied and prayed, prayed and studied, until events conspired to send him back north, where he founded the first of many monasteries.